Hey YouTube, what's up? Blue Bitch here. So, we're gonna get started on our love spells now. I hope you guys enjoyed the quick shop tour. I was lucky to get away with that. The first time I tried, I was like, no, you will not be doing that. So I had to be like, please, because your altar is beautiful. You should show everyone how beautiful it is. And then it makes things easier and better. So he said, okay, if it means that much to you. So this is a comeback love spell. And these people's I'm not going to get into their story too much. It's basically the same thing, you know, he's, you know, I don't know if he's seeing anyone else or what, but I'm going to add some of my, I'm going to add some ginger to that. I'm going to wrap them up in some cinnamon. But yeah, I don't think that I want to get into their story too much on this one. This one's going to be, I'm going to try to do it quickly. Oh, I need to write, wait, I want to write a name tag first. Because I want to make sure that I have their names down, separate from their jar. How has your week been? Amazing, I hope. Is that some... Okay. So, I'm not sure, but I think this woman may be pregnant. I'm not sure if this is the one that is or not. But either way, he's still going to be coming back to her, so. Because we said so, that's why I command you to come to her. I command you to want her and to want no one else but her. Think of her in the morning, you think of her in the night, you think of her in the afternoon, you think of her while you're driving, you think of her while you're at work, you think of her while you're in the shower, you think of her while you're eating, while you're sleeping. She's your first thought in the morning and your first thought when you go to bed at night. You want her. She's the only one who can turn you on. She's the only one in your thoughts. I command you right now to go back to her, call her, to never leave her again, to always want her, to always be with her forever. So mote it be. As I tie this knot, I seal your fate, that you will be with no one else, but she's the only one for you. She's all you'll ever want. She's all you ever need. She's the one you're obsessed with. She's the one you can't get enough of. She's your every breath. As I tie this knot, you can't live without her. I'll be taking a white rose from Hecate's feet. it's ready for to dress your candle. I'm going to put the herbs in. I will put one spoon in there, and then the rest will be for your candle. And then we're going to be adding the love potion. Oh my gosh, you guys, there is so much stuff in this, I can't even tell you. Like, it's ridiculous how much stuff I put in this. I know, but it's all for prosperity, for good luck, for blessings, for love, and to draw him to you, to draw her to you, to make you guys happy and in love forever. And this all has wine from Hecate's altar. So what I do is when I offer Hecate and Belial wine, I leave it on their altar for a couple of days. And then instead of throwing it out, I put it in my love potion because it's been blessed by the goddess and by Belial. And, you know, by my king and my queen, it's been blessed and charged. And there's nothing better to put in there. That's the best thing that you could ask for. That you bring them together, that you make him obsessed over her, that you make him love her more than life itself, that he want no one else but her, that he call her and think of her every hour of every day. She is the one he wants, that she is the one he can't get out of his mind, that he be restless until he's with her. Okay, now we're going to dress your candle. I'm going to put a magnet on the top of your jar. I'm just going to pull some of these out for tonight. All right. My table's a little wobbly because I have like a carpet under one of the legs. So I'm going to have to fix that after I'm done with this spell. Do you guys love the roses? Aren't they beautiful? They're so pretty. Okay, where's my oil? I want to use my good oil. Oh. Lyle wants me to use his oil. Hang on, I gotta go get it. Sometimes you guys think that I don't do knot magic on your candles. Well, I already did it on your petition when I bound you guys. With the red string, when I'm saying all that and I'm binding you guys together, that's what I'm doing. I'm binding you together, and as I tie the knots, that's not magic right there. So I don't have to do it on the candles too. But if I feel like when I burn this candle, if it doesn't get the kind of energy that I expect it to have, then the next candle, the next, because I do these for 3 days, then the next candle that I'll put on it, I'll do not magic. I'll just keep doing it until I get the energy that I expect my spells to have. Because sometimes I don't get the energy that I want flowing through it, and so I just keep working it. It'll stay on my altar until I get a good burn. I won't play with it. It either does what it's supposed to, or it just stays up there and I just keep burning more and more and more candles. One time I had one up there for 2 weeks. So yeah. It's only supposed to be 3 days. Sometimes people just are at a different frequency and it's hard for me to reach them. Usually that's not the case. Alright. So pretty. There you go, sweetheart. This spell is for J and for J and L. It's very pretty and perfect. And everything I've added to it is for obsession and love and happiness and prosperity in your relationship and all good things. There's no heartache added to this. It's all just good stuff. So please know that when I do your love spells, that I do put a lot of blessings into it. And Belial's altar candles are going crazy right now. Just like my dogs are going crazy too. Hecate must be here. Are you here, Hecate? Anyways, so that's your spell, sweetheart. And I will get this posted and a picture sent over right away. And I'll be back in a few minutes, you guys, with the next, okay? Peace out.